Who knows? Anything they can get their teeth into. I wonder what it eats.
Insects, worms, roots, and small animals. Should we let them?